Along the eastern edge of the Pacific, where the waves meet the shore, stands both an institution and an ideal. UC San Diego's Scripps Institution of Oceanography, a pioneer in geoscience research and education, nurtures the next generation of scientists and explorers to chase their curiosity. We advance our understanding of climate change and chart a course towards solutions to our global climate crisis. We're on the ground and in the air, studying natural hazards like earthquakes, tsunamis, cliff collapses, wildfires, and atmospheric rivers. Our researchers catalyze conservation and work to preserve biodiversity. We illuminate the intersection of the ocean and human health, investigating the impacts of environmental pollutants and seeking to discover new medicines from the sea. We're investigating the rapidly changing polar regions to understand the complex processes driving sea level rise and gauging impacts on ecosystems and our climate. We lead inquiry vital to strengthening national security and leverage cutting-edge science to influence global climate policies. And our researchers invent instruments and new technologies to take the pulse of our planet, including the iconic Keeling Curve, which measures atmospheric carbon dioxide, and Argo, which gauges the ocean's changing state, enabling society to better prepare for extreme weather and impacts from marine heat waves. Our state-of-the-art facilities and active research pier facilitate scientific diving training, boat operations, and environmental monitoring. We're dedicated to nurturing the next generation of scientific excellence. Over 6,000 UC San Diego students dive deep into courses on geosciences, marine biology, atmospheric science, and climate solutions, offering bachelor's, master's, and doctoral degrees, and a one-year professional master's program trains leaders in climate science and policy and marine biodiversity and conservation. Our academic research vessels, including RV Sally Ride, RV Roger Revelle, and RV Bob and Betty Beister, enable global and local exploration and grant students invaluable hands-on research experiences at sea. And a first-of-its-kind hydrogen hybrid vessel with zero emission capabilities is in development. Birch Aquarium is the public exploration center for Scripps, featuring interactive exhibits and conservation programs, engaging 500,000 visitors and 50,000 students every year. Our alumni are leaders and innovators across policy, industry, and education, embodying Scripps' enduring mission to understand and protect our planet and find solutions to our greatest environmental challenges.